In this video, we will learn to find the closed form of sum of squares of first n even natural numbers. The first 5 even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8 and 10. As you can see, the 5th natural number is 2 times 5. Similarly, first n even numbers are 2, 4, 6, so on up to 2 times n. Let Sn denote the sum of squares of first n even numbers. As 2 is the factor of every even number, so we can write Sn is equal to square of 2 times 1 plus square of 2 times 2 plus square of 2 times 3 plus so on up to square of 2 times n. Taking the common factor out, we get Sn is equal to square of 2 times square of 1 plus square of 2 plus square of 3 plus so on up to square of n. We know the sum of squares of first n natural numbers is n times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 6. The video explaining the derivation is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the link of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, plugging the value in the expression for Sn, we get Sn is equal to square of 2 times n times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 6. As 2 times 3 is 6, so 2 in the numerator and factor 2 of 6 cancels out each other. And as Sn denotes sum of squares of first n even numbers, so sum of squares of first n even numbers is 2 times n times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 3. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.